show on the Farewell Young Ring Road Tour, and my 8th concert at this venue, my 24th in Manchester. But I remember when I was in my band, my first band, Bluesology, when I came to Manchester, it was the place to play. We had the Twisted Wheel and the Oasis, and they were the hippest clubs in Britain, apart from the Mojo in Sheffield. Those three clubs, we all wanted to come and play because they have the best audiences, and it's always remained the same. Up here is amazing. You're amazing. Thank you.